Hello, this is Sean. I am back to react to the next episode of Yu-Gi-Oh! The Abridged Series. This will be episode 5, called My Funny Skankentai. So this has obviously got to revolve around my. It's got to. So let me recall, in the actual Yu-Gi-Oh! Episodes, the first episode revolved around my, so that means this is going to be revolving also around Joey being there. Yeah, but let's just jump right in.
Yu-Gi-Oh! Is sponsored by Yu-Gi-Oh!'s. They're Yu-Gi-Licious.
Wait, what?
Yu-Gi-Licious? Is that even a word?
Let me check my dictionary.
Know that they're tasty.
Yes, Yu-Gi-Licious? Are they supposed to taste like Yu-Gi or something?
I hope not.
How exactly do you go about testing something like that?
Well, you see...
Besides the obvious method...
Just say the line, you amateur.
Fine. Yu-Gi-Oh's. Apparently they're Yu-Gi-Licious. Okay, now where's my f***ing paycheck?
Awesome intro.
Even though I'm the clear underdog in this tournament, the fact that I'm a main character pretty much assures me a place in the finals.
Yes, but the fact that you're a comic relief character means you can possibly win.
Yeah.
He's just overly excited because this is the first episode that actually revolves around his character.
I can't wait until I get my own episode.
Yeah, that's
really
about right.
It's never gonna happen, is it?
Do the words robot monkey mean anything to you?
It's at toys like this that I actually miss hanging out with my sister.
Where are we, Joey? Where are you taking me, big brother?
To the beach. That's what you said you wanted, right?
Actually, I'd much rather be at home playing video games.
We're going to the beach.
What's she playing, Call of Duty?
You're the world's best brother. Maybe one day you'll win a card game tournament to help fix my eyesight.
Sorry, I didn't hear that. Your voice is just too high-pitched.
I love you, Joey.
Nope, I didn't catch that either.
Can we go home now?
Seriously, stop talking, you dumb broad. I promise you, sis. I promise that I'll win this tournament and get the prize money. Then you'll be able to afford speaking lessons. And you'll
learn to talk, Joey.
Like what I do.
You lost, crybaby. Now give me your star chips.
Since there's only one other female character on this island, that has to be my...
It's not fair.
Oh yeah, she's the only other female on this island,
isn't she? As a bee would help me to win.
Ain't it a little unfair for a grown woman to go around challenging children at card games?
Wow,
yes. Yugi.
It
you
is.
Have such small hands. I like that in a man.
Fuck off, bitch. He's mine.
My breasts challenge you to a duel. Samurai warrior guy. Attack her winged aerobics instructor.
Wait, Joey, in this episode, flying monsters have an advantage over land-based monsters for no adequately explored reason.
How did you summon a monster without even looking at your card? I have ESP.
Whoa, too much information, lady.
ESP, not PMS.
Go on, see a psychic.
Bingo. And it's not a trick, so don't even bother trying to figure it out.
Wait a minute, you just sprayed all your cards with perfume.
No way. How could an amateur punk like you see through my aroma strategy?
It sure is lucky I don't still have that cold from the previous episode. Otherwise, I wouldn't have been able to notice something like that.
Joey needs help, Yugi! Transform into your sexy alter ego!
Ta-da-da-da-da-da! Puberty power!
Puberty?
Don't let her boobies distract you, Joey. You can defeat her. Her
but
cards
so
share
big.
One very distinct weakness.
What's that?
They've all been censored by 4Kids.
That's right! With the power of 4Kids and sexism, I can win this duel. Time roulette, go!
The time warp again!
Dazzling Dragon. Destroy all three of the harpies at once.
Doesn't anybody in this tournament know the rules to this game?
No. Could they make it up as they go along.
To such an amateur. That's just what you get for being a woman.
Oh, too far, Joey.
Well
too far,
done,
Joey.
Joey. You won your first real duel. Just remember that you're nothing without me. Nothing!
Hooray!
So
censorship.
True!
Your overconfidence is your weakness.
Your faith in your friends is yours.
That is so accurate. Oh, sweet! Seto in the next episode! Woohoo! From the sounds of it, anyway. Because he only used to release them like once a week, so by the looks of it, it'll be the next episode we get to see Seto Kaiba! return to the Abridged series, so that's going to be fun. But yeah, quick recap of this episode. Very good intro. I like the fact they've done that. Great episode. They're always getting better. I won't be saying too much on that because I've said it now, I think, like 6 times in my last couple of videos about these types of videos. But yeah, all over, very, very good. Very, very good. Once again, thanks for watching, and until next time, goodbye!